it happened, it was Darius and Nolan and me. Just a few poor boys trying to get up out of misery. Took 50 by the Louisiana, stopped by the highway to eat. They both had crawfish, strictly chicken for me. Back out under Thunderheads, the radio was Southern Soul. They interrupted Clarence Carter with a strange ass local show. Coming down, the wind was howling outside a slide down. It was the kind of night that makes you think the whole world's going to hell. We got up on an exit cause we couldn't read the map so great. Near the Choctaw Motel, we parked to deliberate. When out of the bayou came a man like the lake had a tongue. He was right upon the glass, all yellow, white, black.
Lake Pontchartrain, rest your soul and feed your brain. Free for you and all your friends, crawfish till the bitter end. Come down to Lake Pontchartrain, way to where the shallows break. That's where you will get to see everything the water can be.
I was driving out of there as fast as a Camry could. Saw somebody out in the swells. He jumped out running at no one was going as well. Come back! Why the hell would they leave the car? And that's when I heard it. Make no mistake, the voices were calling. Never mind.